Hi and welcome to another video from me, Christopher DBG. So we are playing in our league with a bit of an experienced Nurgle team against an unexperienced Orc team, but not an unexperienced player. And the Orc team has taken a bit of a battering, so it's just below under a million scores, and I am
never went onto the field without a pair
so
of
he's getting quite a lot. He's getting
they're
a special
the only
character
ones who did move
and a wizard.
Are you ready to play?
Let's see how we go.
Welcome back, Blood Bowl.
Good move firing that play. Give the team a little more, you know, whatever.
Oh dear, this is a totally unbalanced. I can't understand what they're even doing on the same field.
Definitely want to be hitting close.
Orcs are hard, brutal opponents who can also handle the ball.
You've got to be smarter or stronger. That's the way to beat the greenskins.
Let's see how we go. He's got that star player in. It's actually basically another shrink four who is a problem for me. Jump up. This block might blow. Fitzcarl is alone. Wizard is definitely going to affect me quite a lot as well. I've got some mighty blows and I've got some claw warrior there. And block. It's going to be going against the Blackhawk. I'm not using to actually blitz. I want my Pestigore, two Pestigores with Mighty Blow, so I've got a lot of potential punch in this team. It's really just about how's it going to go first. So where am I going to blitz is the first thing. I'm going for a Black Orc Forest. It's good. Sure, free. I don't have guard, which is I kept thinking I had when I first started this, so
what was your favorite moment as a Blood Bowl player, Bob?
Oh, well, it has to be scoring my first touchdown, Jim. You see, I just ripped the head off this git who'd given me some lip in the changing rooms before the game. So just for fun, I shoved the ball down his throat and then lobbed his whole body into the end zone. The ref said it was classified as a catch, so I scored a touchdown. I've changed the rules the next day.
Let's reroll. Oh, not bad. Okay. It's caught a ball. I didn't expect to catch a ball straight away, so let's start with claw on him. It's just one of those things, so still stay that way.
Unity is strength!
That's it, first thing.
Let's get out there. Well, one removal is not too bad. Same, yeah, lineman, but I've got all these blockers coming in. He's only going to be doing three hits against me. Let's see how it goes. I don't really care about the star player too much because it's just a Black Hawk. I've got to deal with Black Hawks anyway. He is agility 3, which helps with jump up, but it's still armor 9.
They've gone into the opponent's tackle zone. Should be good.
Does have a wizard. I almost want to try and force him to use it early. Both got 4 rerolls, which is just amazing for this stage. Probably start using them from turn 2, maybe 3 onwards.
Haha, here's some friends.
Appearance working for me. This is the lone affair, so that is the problem with the big guy.
Moved right next to a teammate.
Do you need some guard on these guys? We really want guard on my Nurgle beast. I've seen how useful that is in my other league. Appearances is good for me. It's turnover, but no broken armor for me, but not on him either. That's turnover, that's first priority there. Not really. should maybe hit with Beast first, but I think I'm going to have to.
Because two big guys is always better than one.
Smack!
That looks hey, Beast getting himself a victim. Niggling as well. Oh, Lion. I'll take that. Forcing the edge.
One more step in.
And claw action there, that's alright. In a strong position here, so. On this risk, yes. Lots of gangs are stunner. I don't know if I want to move up just yet. Where am I positioning? He is stuck there. We can try and come around. Got two here, which is good. Yeah, that's one actually. I'll risk the one dice
here. This player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
Just moving across, that's
with
fine.
Fists slim, he's following up, hoping to get the knockdown next time.
I'm not gonna risk anything else. There's just no need. Actually, I wanna move from there, so I'm gonna go to really stupid next time. I'm going to start moving across the line at turn sort of 4. Got 2 removals, so a good start for me. 1 removal if he stands that guy back up. It's going to be an easy push. Easy serve. Strength 5 and strength 4 on him. Which is a no blow and a blocking no blow. Him blow south there, not 2 there as well. I've got 3, it's strange to only have 3 rotters on the pitch. And I still have 1 spare. So I might even put a boot in somewhere, but I'll leave that till turn 6 maybe. Let's clear a path here. I do have this. This can be a scoring threat, these two.
Did you know, and I think you'll like this, that Astrograph is made from a compound of sand, gravel, bone dust, and the skulls of 5 players' agents?
The Warriors of Block like got rid of the advantage of the blitzers quite a big way. I could blitz with him. Add some extra elements here.
They're getting up close and personal, Bob.
Just a push, there is what he needs there.
So close they can smell your breath. And
use up this guy to be able to go around and support. Oh, I hear a foul appearance of gang. It's getting like one a turn. Doesn't want to waste his rerolls
on
it.
Guys, together.
Warriors down. I I might swing myself around this way, because there's so many rooks here. I've got fantastic movement, but...
He'll get an assist now, wuss.
Right, he gets what he needs there. Stunned.
Yeah, that's gold-plated brutality right there. You can always trust a black orc to bring the pain.
He has blitzed, so it's not really anything else he can hit with. I can only hit two places. Do want to get rid of the blitzes. The shrimp 4 is not really that much of an issue with me, but block is. Just simply block, hit blitz there.
I love the smell of fireballs in the morning.
Oh, I resisted. Oh, and an injury. Fireball's doing some work. Let's regen. No! Okay, but got me some help. The ball carrier didn't go down. But did get rid of a warrior, so that is a bit of a pain. Let's get him out of there. Doing that.
Better watch out. Murderous little beasts.
Big problem, mess. Shame on the injury, but I feel I'm good about that.
That player is about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time.
We're going to 3 removals versus 1.
safety in numbers. Is the assist going to be enough to come out on top?
This man's pushing away, huh? Does get the blitz he wants there. Let's hope he will block with a bit enough. Definitely need to reform a cage, I think. It's in fashion.
Got rid of the whole ball thing and got straight to the maiming.
That would be blood. Without the bow, it's just war then, Bob. You can see that any time at my house.
I can? Let's go.
There's a guy reroll. Reroll into power, well done. Opens up now. Doesn't get anything on him, which is good.
Starting to look like a tattoo. Okay. When are they gonna replace it?
I don't know, Bob, and I know what you mean. You just want me to set you up so you can shout, "New balls, please!" I'm not going to.
Buzzkill. Good call. Intimidation is the key. It was one of my strengths when I was still playing.
The players arrive to assist their teammate.
Coming to help his buddy. That's gonna hurt.
it's in the ball carrier. It's all getting a bit messy. But I just wasn't quite sure where to go. Really.
Those players are running each other rapid. Were you much of a runner on the field?
Absolutely not, Jeff. I stood on the line of scrimmage and my victims, I mean, rival players, came to me.
That's a holding maneuver, if ever I saw one.
I trained week after week for doing this move, Jim. But gravity was too strong.
Mastering leap, jump up is quite good. Get it. Push, is that bad? There we go.
Well, Revenant, so long. Just one more step.
Soft, good surf. Oh, no, it's going to power game. Some two warriors down.
Stay here, my little friend.
Let's see what happens here.
Sometimes the
It's
great, Jim. I smell obliteration. This is good.
Another injury.
Ouch. must really hurt.
This is where I'm on the wrong one. I think that push is fine. Can't catch me, so whether or not he moves to try to, it means I can basically gain another turn out of it. Just getting some good hits in here, right? It's just lucky on my armor. The only armor, real armor break I've had is the fireball. It's a bit annoying. So I've given him people to hit this time because I wanted the guy to be there to be able to get a touchdown.
Safety in numbers.
Generally want my warrior to score. Oh, a double barrel. I do need to score this time, so it left me a choice. I'm going to stun myself. Gets a rotter.
Are extremely useful for breaking the lines.
I'm tempted to do a hit.
It is about to happen. You better dodging out of the way rather than blocking Bob?
No, Chief. Strike first, run later. That's always been my motto. One less annoyance to deal with. That player's shuffling off the field. Possibly off his mortal coil.
If the player is pushed here, it will finish in the public. And in general, fans are much more dangerous than players.
Seeing the players on the field floor, like, so I'm not too bothered where they go. Yeah. If he wants to go for a cheap battle, that's an option, but I don't want to get another warrior served, and I definitely don't want to have another prime positions getting served anyway. Don't mind leaving him with two turns or one turn to try and score. I've got five removals. He has got three removals. Two removals. Maybe a cheeky fan. Send off. Ah, KO and a send off, eh? Fine with that.
Did you see that?
Of course I did. And it's outrageous.
I know, Bob. Stamping on the players.
That's a block or a pack or foul.
I can't believe the ref has sent someone off.
Oh no, that was a mistake. Did not want to go there. I'm on a blitz with this person.
Two big goons that get together and fall on you. It can really hurt.
Let's look at that thing. Yes, the unmistakable sign of a player's eyes rolling up into his head. He'll be out for some time. I don't see how he'll be able to stop it.
One turn left and no way for him to get in the ball. Can't do anything. I need to score. As much as it'd be tempting to do another hit.
At least they have teammates around.
So hang on to them, if we could move. Alright, gets it. Okay. Just I think he looks like he's got claws, isn't he?
That team is still confident.
Under their belt, we can finally get this match started. They simply have a better dock, or they hit harder.
They're obviously outnumbered. Seems impossible to win. Possession is the key to winning, which must drive the coach crazy, as his team has just kicked it away.
Trying to go for key players. I think I'll just wrap it up there and just hit the rays. I can get two of them.
One nil
to me, so we're doing
seems
right.
A little dull,
quite a few moment, player
and it'll pick up any second now, I promise.
He's unlucky with his KOs to come back, but he gets another round at it, obviously, being the last turn of the game. Had two removals, permanent removals, and one suspended for a cheeky foul he did on me. One still off, which is my blocking warrior because of the fireball. I've got one warrior KO'd which failed to wake up. So let's see if he wakes up at the end of this half. The front line's definitely going to get hit a lot. I like how the sort of fire still stays there. I'll be very lucky if any one of his KOs wake up during his drive. It'll just allow me to really go down the size. Blitz. That's
I've
not
often wondered, who will win in a fight between you and Morgan Thorne?
Contractually, I'm not allowed to say, Jump. Suffice to say that the matter has already been settled.
Actually, you almost want to go for him. Just gonna stop these hits, really.
A snotling baked in a pie stands more chance than this poor kid. Actually,
where's
the nearest pie?
Sorry, we can always count on black orcs to inflict damage on the opposing team.
One more injury, and the beast thing's got to level up again.
Up and away.
Gets the one dice. I'm lucky I know armor breaks and the three that are down.
He didn't see the opponents around him, did he?
Oh, he gets the hit there. No arm break, lucky. One nil. That's okay for well, the CDKOs. KOs. No, they all stay down. They all I'd be lucky with just turn that one stay down.
Ah, the boneheads are back. Well, at least the ones that can walk. Being outnumbered is never fun, Jim. But on the Blood Bowl pitch, well, it's deadly.
Oof.
Important thing, you gotta keep possession of the ball, not lose. Strike back would be terrible.
So six. I'm going to actually force. Possibly. And run down the side. Just in case something does go wrong. I'm getting a bit more aggressive in the attack purely because it's only got now 3 strength players. I'm going to be able to blitz. Basically, I just want to be able to blitz. Let's get down there. One, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So I'm here if he gets it. It's going all this side.
Problem, Bob?
Plague fly in McCulty.
He almost needs to score quickly. Okay. Need to catch it, that's good. Hey, caught it like I did. At least he can get real down his side. It's definitely going to cause problems for me. definitely need some guards. This just changes the dynamic of the game so quickly. When you're a bashing team and you've got like people that are always supporting, it's so powerful. I think guard is one of the most powerful sort of like traits there is.
They just got owned. That's what the cool kids are saying, you guys, isn't it?
Gets the power. We needed that. That's a reroll gone already.
The attacker has an assist.
Oh, that's a good tower. Now, can they capitalize on this?
Okay, cut there.
This could be a sack. I love it when that happens.
I've got blocks.
He's still standing. He won't be alone anytime soon.
They're attacking the ball carrier, Bob.
I know, Jill. I'm watching the same match as you.
I was lucky to even have an opportunity. I've got someone on the ball though, so I've got a recovery there. Not got much else. So okay, I should probably move him to ramp to there to sort of support, but it is what it is. It's because of those KOs didn't come back, just allows me to do to have that opportunity to do it. So we're just holding with my armor at the moment, pretty much most of this game, all the knockdowns. It's not like he hasn't had the knockdowns.
This is going to be decisive. Oh.
Definitely just didn't want to push there.
Looking rather smart for remaining upright. Pride comes before fall. The carrier himself blocks. That's really rude.
Do what my team does best and start the team. Oh no, really stupid comes in play. Go eat it. And
did
it's my
this
blitz.
Guy leave his brain in the dugout again?
pressure on the ball carrier. Move quicker! Gathering around that lone player, like halflings around a sandwich.
I like it. Yeah, okay.
That's a strike made with technique and precision. It's about sheer muscle. This is going to be decisive.
Really, just to stop that guy from moving.
He'll get an assist now.
The ball's not doing much. I've got some opportunity to get it. A really stupid blitz. And that is the problem with blitzing with a beast. I was hunting there. I shouldn't have. Should have just gone two dice on the ball. Not pursuing up, so it's just leaving them. So he is who I want to score with. Or him. See anyone but him.
Oh, did you know that there are all Skaven leagues played in the teams are backed by the powerful greater clan. So you have clan Skye teams, clan and so on.
You lost me.
Oh, wait, terminate on the edge of the field, within grasping range of the fiends. And they're looking hungry.
Jeez.
Losing the title. Let's see some blood in Blood Bowl. Maybe there for recovery. Yeah, smells like a good old-fashioned fight.
They picked up the ball. I suppose I should say something memorable or funny here. Not a wise place to end your turn on the border of the pitch. If the player gets pushed into the crowd, well, Last time that happened, it took 3 days to piece the body back together.
I jumped up, parts of the stadium would collapse, killing many fans. This is the attacker. Smells weakness.
That last burst of speed was risky.
That's it! Get in their face!
Is about to get punched above and below at the same time.
I want this warrior to score. Don't really care about the first score. It's not going to level up, so.
There's only one word to say about this bar.
Not a word, Jim. A sound. Come on, guys. Together.
Oh, he gets the hit. Gets the beast down. Stay alive, beast.
On the player's neck with those studded boots.
That's not working. So, yes.
Thank you. this player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
Foul. The friendly game of Blood Bowl. You can never have such a thing. No, that's a...
That player is so close to a world of hurt.
I just feel like I'm being overconfident. Oh, he's got fouled.
In these conditions, it's just crazy! I wasn't expecting. And by the looks of things, neither were there.
Trying to do it in the game.
They look to be rolling on the ground in agony. And here comes the other team.
Ah, you got there. It always forces me to have to score. I don't want to score with him.
Smells like a good old-fashioned fight. Attacker has an assist. In there. One more injury of my beast.
Surrounded by adversaries like that, I hope he knows what he's doing.
Oh, he gets the hit. Another person, another day.
Players on the court. Looks like he's about to get a kick in.
5 gold pieces says he gets kicked in the face first. Unmolested enemy in the end zone? Not my head. He scored! He scored!
Yes.
I'll eat that ball. We'll win with the time left.
What a boy. So lucky on the KOs. And 2 warriors down as well this time. Also. And there he woke up, didn't he?
That team's apothecary must have the magic sponge this time. With one team having a 3-player advantage, I can't see how the smaller squad will win. Despite being in the lead, this team now has to kick the ball to the losing squad.
They'll want to get it back as soon as they can.
If I get a blitz, I could score, so I'm going to leave him there just in case. I really want to blitz with him on someone. Just to get that 2 points. No blitz.
Oh, look! Is that Lord Bonak, Nabob, in front row?
I think it is, Chill. Hey, Morak! Zog off, you buckethead! Is the assist gonna be enough to come out on top?
I guess a hit.
As effective as ever, that Hawks.
I'm so lucky on the arm in this game.
Yeah.
kill Blair from that, actually.
That ref is actually doing his job.
So I can't get the ball, I can't score. What I can do is just blitz him. It's going to be my foul as well. Scuffing injury.
An incredible catch! I thought my heart would almost beat on more than one occasion.
No, I'll reroll that. Oh, she's got two again. Okay. Perfect. And Beast! Yes. And rightfully so. Rightfully so, I should have called Man of the Match. I didn't have possession. He got more blocks succeeded to me. Two injuries. I got two KOs, sorry. I got five KOs, two injuries. If you look at that, wasn't that much of an advantage. It was the KO wake ups that didn't happen. Nine SP for him, 3-3, 1-5-4. Is this Blackhawk? That's not even his Blackhawk, his lineman. Dice roll, let's see how good they were. Pretty even, ones and ones. Foul appearances happen too often for him. Catches. It was the wake ups, 20% wake ups on a 4+. That's bad. Tentacles, he failed it. Only failed one go for it. Failed quite a lot of dodges, but they were like high chance dodges. Myself.
I've just been watching my Cabal Vision ball, Jim.
More
this
fives,
new high destiny
more fours.
Feed is crystal clear.
Very stupid, only came in once, which is good. Loner, and I've got the success on that, which is good. Armor breaks, powerful injuries, good. Fireball, go for it. So only failed one, which is actually really good for me. And I re-rolled that as well, I believe. Yeah. Got all my catches. Okay, regen did not pass. Let's see on power wise. So only actually got. Seemed a lot more. 8 actual powers, but 14 dodge powers, obviously they're as equivalent as powers for me. 13 block ones. I've seen quite a lot of things with blocks. I don't think that was that many advantage. 19 skulls, though, quite a lot. But I was rolling 2 dice on the majority of that. You got 27 powers and 30. Actually, he got a lot better than me on a lot of areas. Skulls, they sort of cancelled each other out, I think, majority of that. And 31 skulls, not great. I don't think the skulls really affect him. I think he re-rolled all the skulls perfectly. A lot of pushes. Ultimately, he just rolled a lot more dice than me. I That's just silly, really, isn't it? If you think about it.
Yum. I've got my McMurdy Spring Burger.
12 score, 19.
XXXL size cheese shake. Let's watch some Blood Bowl.
Commissioner, yes. On validate. So my warrior's gone up. I think I'm going guard with him. Nurgle. I think it's got to be guard with him as well. Just really changes the dynamics. A lesser or a double. So I go claw. I think I might go blodge. Oh, I don't know. Where do I want to guard? What is going on?
To join Skink's Fitness Club, all you need to do is sign a 500-year contract.
I don't know what I'm doing with that.
If you forfeit a payment, don't worry. They only sacrifice you to Sotek.
Okay, nice and simple. He's got block. And I might blow up guard. It's the fact that I've already got one with Mighty Blow. I've got a lot of Mighty Blow all over the place. I think a guard will just change how I play a little bit. So let's go guard on that. Allows him to stay there. Can't believe we're already double game. Just never going down, is he? I can put my guard always next to him.
Also on tonight's show, Big Jobo Hairyfoot comes back from the dead to talk about his remarkably short tenure as captain of the Greenfield Grasshuggers.
From going as warriors.
The stadium is like a second home for a team. Best way to impress your shareholders, a large and full stadium.
I don't know what to do with the beast. So who am I playing next anyway? Oh, it hasn't been decided, is it? Yes. Social distance is psychopath destruction. So who are you? Mouth destructions. So Mighty Blade would have ruled. Really helped.
Yeah.
I think my beast is just going to be targeted so much, so I think Blodge, Beast is going to be the way forward. Hey, that is me done. I hope you enjoyed that game. I know it was a bit overwhelming for him, and I had some lucky breaks. That is how Blood Bowl goes sometimes, unfortunately. But I hope you enjoyed. Wherever you are in the world, I hope you have a good one. Happy hobbying. Please follow, subscribe, all of that on all our social media. And I'll catch you all on Thursday. I might do Blood Bowl or continue with the Dawn of War. I might even start Total War, Warhammer as well, because number 3 has got an urge, gave me a bit of an urge to play that. Let me know what you think. So let's go. Log out. Catch you soon.
How's the missus, Bob?